Do you think you were a messed up kid?
No, I think I was okay, but you sometimes when you go back home, you see, like, you know, you do see, like, some people you went to school with or whatever, like, you know, there's things to do, like, people are always thinking about how to pay bills and, you know, how they can afford this and afford that, and, you know, it's just a constant worry about how to get by. They all have aspirations and dreams, and I think everybody has a talent, something that they're really good at, but some of them don't discover it.
Johnny deals a bitter blow on the side, thinks that he's invincible, hates a fight. Janie walks the streets alone, she was fine, but she got kicked out of her home in hard times. The messed up kids are on the corner with no money. They sell their time, they sell their drugs, they sell their body. And everywhere I see a sea of empty pockets.
Well, that's it, you know, it's a bit above everything, you know, there should always be a little bit of hope, I think.